As a child, I associated Diwali with brilliant lights, firecrackers, sweets, and the likes of it. Now that I am all grown up, I still look forward to Diwali because of the brilliant lights, firecrackers and sweets, but I have yet another thing to love about it, and that's clothes and dressing up. Diwali is the best time of the year to show off your new clothes after all. It is the only festival where you visit all your relatives or they visit you, thus giving you a perfect opportunity to put on a little fashion show if you are a little inclined towards it. Then let's get started. Go ethnic with a heavily embroidered border sari. This look will give you the richness and the festive fervor, and yet it will be contemporary, adding golden earrings, a ting of red lipstick and a monk tikka completes your look. If you are not a fan of sari, you can opt for the latest in thing, which is the flow-length dress. Yes, you may ditch the dupatta and go Indo-Western with a full flow-length dress with heavy work only around the border and sleeves around the neck too. A heavy pair of chandelier earrings could complete your look. Another thing you could do is go for a lovely kurta paired with a flared palazzo pant. Leggings and salwars are the other option, however this year it's time to rock some bright colored palazzos. Round off the look with minimalistic jewelry and you are set for the night. The brand new poncho style gown is also the latest in thing. And if you wish to head out in style for the evening party, this is something you must consider. This would save the grace for you as you would look totally different yet in style. The fashion trend of anarkali suit is totally denying to fade out. Dressing up even with a simple anarkali suit can give a rich party look, and perhaps this is the only reason for its continuous high-ranked existence in the market. You can select up on many kinds of anarkali suits, the one with simple flare or the one with huge number of kalis. You can get a variety of design and patterns in it, and currently ranking 1 in floor length gown style with anarkali suit. Crop tops paired with elaborate flared skirt too is another smart option to opt for this festive season. Apart from these, you could also color coordinate and mix match your old outfits to give them a brand new look. So don't forget to step out in style this Diwali.